We went in and should everyone have a quick look and see what kind of barbecue, see what kind of chips they have left. See if they have any salt and vinegar. Oh, it looks like they have no salt and vinegar, but they do have one bag of sour cumin onion Old Dutch. There's definitely a certain want of Old Dutch chips and salt and vinegar. Miss Vicky's and Lay's salt and vinegar, that's it.